Very good morning to all. I'm Soumya, Manager, Customer Relations.
Good morning to all. I'm Sumesh, State Head, Kerala.
On behalf of Hycon, I would like to invite each and everyone for this wonderful event, our product launch, Hycon New Inverter, Aura.
It's my great privilege to invite Mr. Christo George, Chairman and Managing Director of Hycon India Limited, to this event.
It's my great pleasure to invite our Chief Operating Officer, Mr. Hari Kumar, for this event.
Let us welcome Mr. Maheshwaran, General Manager Marketing, and Mr. Yeshudathan, AGM Channel Sales.
Last but not the least, we are happy to invite all distributors, dealers, our all channel partners, and all our colleagues who are the backbone of Hycon to this event.
So may we are moving to next session.
Next is company overview. For this, let me invite our channel sales AGM, Mr. Yeshudathan, to this event.
Sir, please.
Good morning all. It is my great pleasure to introduce Hycon, a 30-year-old company into power electronics, solar energy and information
Hello?
Technology.
Madam.
So let us start with the company profile. This is an overview about Hycon. Let us understand what is Hycon, what is all the growth of Hycon. Everything will be explained in the coming slides. Hycon started in the year 1991. After his engineering, our CMD, Mr. Christo George, started the Hycon electronic system at Ollur, a small village in Thrissur. The engineering project was inverters, so he decided to start manufacturing of inverters at a small unit with 5 employees at a small village at Ollur, that is in Thrissur, Kerala. Now Hycon has got 5 manufacturing units. Out of that, the first manufacturing unit, it is Hycon India. Formerly it is known as Hycon Power Electronics. This unit is situated at Thrissur. It is having 105 employees. In this unit, we manufacture home UPS, online UPS, inverters, servo stabilizers, solar power plant, solar street light, and more interestingly, our new Aura inverter is manufactured here. This is our corporate office, Hycon India Limited. We are having 185 employees in this corporate office. This company does the marketing and after sales service of all Hycon products. And we are also into IT enabled services. We have a unit at Cochin, Kakinad. That is in special economic zone with 120 employees, where we do medical transcription and software development. We have another unit, that is Hycon India Unit 2, that is situated at Coimbatore, the industrial hub of South. There we manufacture solar water heaters. We have 40 employees there in that unit at Coimbatore. That is in South Tamil Nadu. Our another manufacturing unit, that is Unit 3, that is in Pune. At Chakan, we have a unit where we do the micro manufacturing of solar water heaters. Our unit number 4, where we are into lithium batteries. These batteries are used for automobiles, new electric autos, and for UPS segments. The unit number 4 is situated at Kutanallur, that is even in Thrissur. Our new unit, that unit number 5, it has been inaugurated recently by Industrial Minister of Kerala the last week. Here we manufacture electric auto rickshaws. We supply our own battery. We are using our own batteries, lithium ferrofluorides batteries in this vehicle, and we will be soon the autos will be in road. And we have a strong R&D. Hycon R&D is located at Unit 1, that is Hycon India Limited, which is DSIR approved and registered center So all our developments, research, everything we are doing at here. HiCon, we have a mission statement. Our mission and the basic purpose of existence is powering the nation. We are into business of value creation to our customers and stakeholders. We define powering as all value creation process related to power solutions and green energy. Let us introduce our products. In channel sales, we have different products. We have solar water heaters. We have stainless steel tanks. That's we do the marketing in mainly in Kerala and South. We have off-grid solar inverters, one of kind in India, the first inverter with MPPT charge controller, which is compatible for lithium batteries. We have the first product in India. Only very few manufacturers are doing this. We have our Sine Plus inverters, that is with the sine wave output and with the tubular batteries. And we also have solar inverters with PWM chargers. We call it as Sun Plus Plus inverter series. We have power electronics products mainly used for computer applications. We have green inline UPS. We have servo stabilizers. Even Reliance is one of our customers for servo stabilizers. We have Alpha Galaxy online UPS. We have HD series online UPS. We are also into lighting segment where we have 3-in-1 solar solutions where these solar panels are sandwiched to the batteries and luminaries. We have very good range of products starting from street lights, small wall lights, torch, lanterns. We have a very good range of products. Another product range is lithium ferrofoil batteries that is used in automobiles for various applications wherever batteries are used. So as we know, the big change is happening, big disruption is happening. So in many cases now the tubular batteries will get replaced and will be moving to lithium batteries. Electric auto rickshaw. This is recently launched, very cute design, very powerful. Even its design helps us to climb hills without any reduction in speed. All these things recently launched. We are expecting big expansion with this product all over India. Its name is called Hito. We received a lot of awards. And even our first award is in 1997. That is from the President of India. That is a national award we received for the quality products for inverters. That is long back 1997. We received further awards like Rashtriya Ratan Award, Productivity Council Award, Electrama 2006 Best Product Award we received, DCMS Award August 2006 we have received that. We have done plenty of solar installations, big projects. Just to show a few projects, this is something, one installation of 2000 liters per day, which we have installed for Avin Mills, that is in Erode. And just to show our strength and our activities, we are also into, just we are sharing out some of our customer base. Our major customers are from even national investigation agencies, Kerala State Electricity Board, to name a few, corporation, High Court of Kerala, all are our customers. In defense, we supply to almost all defense sectors like Indian Air Force, Aeronautical, Indian Navy, Army, Air Force, Kerala Police, Tamil Nadu Police, to just name a few. We are also very active suppliers for telecom sector and media. We supply to Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited. We supply to Reliance. We supply to Vodafone. And even for medias. Many corporates are our customers. Just to see that is Kalyan, Skyline, Malabar. They are all our corporate customers. In banking sector, we have very good customers. South Indian Bank, Manappuram, Indian Bank, all are our customers. Hospitals, we have supplied a lot of UPS and other systems for hospitals. And education institutions, we supplied. They are our major customers. Then education institutions, travels. So, and even in IT, Infosys is one of our customer. HCL, Keletron, these are all our customers. Data consultancy, IT, it's a big customer base we have. So thank you very much. It's a brief profile we have explained. So thank you very much for listening me. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank now you, next. Sir, for thank briefing you. About Hycon. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Now, let us invite.
Soumya, we have to go for a registration purpose. So a chat room is there. So please, dear all channel partners, a request is there for a registration purpose. You just write your dealership name and place your contact number in chat room. Please request you. Okay. So we are moving to next.
Okay. Let us invite Mr. Hari Kumar, Hycon Chief Operating Officer, to address the gathering. Welcome, sir.
Yeah, good morning, all of you. Respected Chairman and Managing Director, Mr. Christo, sir, dear colleagues and channel partners. Very happy to see you all in the new digital world. COVID-19 opened up a new platform for the communication and interactions. In this financial year, we all struggled to sustain our business growth, and we and the Hycon team and our channel partners faced the situation as a team, and for which I feel the proud and thanking every one of you for your support extended to us. Your strong support provided us courage and confidence to introduce more product in market. Today we gathered here to introduce our new product, Aura Inverter. This inverter is used user friendly, energy efficient, quality and complaintless product. Our technical team is here with us in the explain the technical aspects. Hycon had expanding our business segment in automobile industry too by launching our new product Heattop, an electrical three wheeler very soon. May I thank God for all his blessings upon us. Like all other product, we are confident that our Aura will reach and each and every point of the nation and will power our nations as per our logo says. And it is possible only with the support of each and every one of you. We request you all the great support to make Aura hit the market and break all the records. So assure you that Hycon will be always with you to provide sincere support, and we work together to reach greater heights. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Soumya, we are to moving to as a beauty of this event. So Soumya, we will move to inviting. Okay. Sir,
to get start the launch, it's my honor to invite Hycon Chairman and Managing Director Mr. Christo George to address the gathering and for the official launch. Welcome, sir.
Respected distributors, dealers, well-wishers, Hyconites, good morning to all of you. I am extremely happy to be here on this occasion of the launching of the new inverter called Aura. So Hycon always look forward to introduce always new technologies, because basically Hycon is a technology company. And in the past few years, the focus was not there much on the power electronics. Now we took the new versions of inverters in the coming days. So as a start, normally our inverters are a little bit higher side. Now to be cost effective, we introduce a new model, which will be the team heading under Saji and Mr. Ajish for developing such a beautiful product. And I'm sure that you are the team who are going to take this company to the next level, because I feel that each distributors and dealers should grow. Then only Hycon can grow. The entire sales team heading under Mr. Mahesharan and Yashdath and Sumesh, they will give you support to make sure all your gap will be filled. And it is the entire company is here to support the entire dealer and distributor network. So we are not stopping from this product. We are coming with a new product line totally with a high-end technologies, not only in inverters, in other sector also. So that products will be launched soon. So in this financial year, we'll be focusing more on the channel sales products, which there's a lack happened, so that will be overcome. If you look forward, Hycon is going to have a exponential growth. We have a spread of segments, and recently we have launched the electric vehicle, which is going to be one of the biggest disruption in the transportation sector from the IC engine vehicle. When we say IC, internal combustion engine vehicles too. Then comes the time of China. China was doing the mass production and the cost has been brought down. And it conquered the world with their products. Now it is the time of India from 2020s to next 30 years. India will become one of the biggest economy in the world because of innovation. That innovation is happening everywhere, in not only in our company, in every company in India. So I want our distributors, dealers, and our team to innovate every day. When we say innovate, we have to do something different from what we are doing in the past. And innovation can happen in the dealer level and sales level, marketing level, service level. What we are doing for the last 5 years, we have to change totally. That's by which the company will grow with innovative products. That's why we are launching this product today. So you can expect more products in the coming days. And I wish once again each and everyone for attending this program. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now we are going for the official launch of Aura. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir.
Now we are going for the product presentation. We have a strong R&D support here at Hycon. Let me invite Mr. Ajish, Hycon R&D manager, for product presentation. Welcome, Mr. Ajish.
Please welcome, Mr. Ajish.
Aura series inverter having a sine wave output. The first positive thing is the loadability of Aura inverter is we are providing a 900 VA capacity and a maximum loadability is 759 watts. And compared to ordinary inverter, little more capacity having in this inverter. And Aura 1200 VA 12 volt inverter having the capacity of 989 watts. Can be loaded and a little more compared to ordinary inverters, and we can connect a additional load into this inverter. And one more additional feature is provided is Malt technology. Malt technology means it's a motor loading technology, and we are providing additional capability for handling the motors up to 0.5 HP. And then maximum 2.5 amps. Motor means mixie and electric motor, water pump can be connected in this inverters. And another advantage is additional feature for this product is 5-year warranty for transformer. Normal warranty is 2 years for all product and 5 years for the transformer section. For a higher capacity handling, we are using this transformer for continuous application. So for ensuring the product quality and transformer quality, we are providing a 5-year warranty for the transformer. And this inverter having sine wave output, and we are promoting the sine wave for the home appliances. So we have to use a continuous application for our home appliances. And our inverter is, Aura inverter is capable for mixed load application like the TV, fan and mixie, motor, LED tube, LED bulbs and set-top box also. And this inverter having a plug and play installation capability, and we are using a socket for output connection and a AC code for the input connection. So there is no problem for installation. We can install easy way. And another advantage is the product is 4-stage charging and multi-stage charging. This multi-stage charging is provided for the battery. Charging is fastly and quickly, depends upon the situation at a different location. And the battery charging will automatically pick up and automatically boost charging will enable in some areas if it is a low voltage condition also. And boost charging will enable automatically if frequent power cut area. This is the multi-stage charging algorithm. It will automatically change the algorithm depends on the battery capacity and site condition or power cut duration. And Aura protections is provided deep discharge protection and overload protection, over voltage, under voltage, and over temperature for transformer and inverter, and over discharge protection and short circuit protection. These are all protections are having in Aura inverters. And we are providing a LED indicator display for the long distance visibility. We cannot we can identify the status of indications, status and fault condition in long distance visibility. So we can identify the all condition status in front panel, and soft push button for on off the inverters. And three color LED is used for the conditions identification. A green is used for mains presence and utility presence. An amber indication for a standby condition and inverter on condition. And red for errors and faults. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for briefing about Hycon Aura new inverter. Next.
Once again, requesting to all channel partners for the registration. Please do a registration in chat room with your dealership name and your contact number, please. Some of you move to other next program.
Next, I'm happy to invite Mr. Maheshwaran, General Manager, Marketing, Hycon India, to this event. Sir, please address.
Hello. Good morning, all. I'm very happy to see you all in this virtual platform on this wonderful event. Most of our channel partners are aware that Hycon is one of the leading manufacturer in online UPS pan India. Our client base includes, as Mr. Yeshudhadran explained, we have railways, defense, banking sector. We have more than 50,000 plus installations in banking sector alone across India. We have a very strong network with our professional service persons in every state of India. Hycon products are known for its rugged, long life and reliable products in all segments. Now with this Aura, we are coming up with a very cost effective solution for residential application. Now with Aura, I believe we can smoothly penetrate into the pan India market with the support of our channel partners, that is you. So let us hope and let us join together our hands for powering the nation. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Next, I would like to invite our DGM customer support, Mr. Jude Anthony, for address gathering. Sir.
Myself is Judah Anthony. I am taking care of all the after sales support of Hycon India Limited. It's a very pleasure moment in our company. Our new born baby is also launched here towards our all products. I wish all the success to our products. Okay. First of all, I standing for the explain what is service department is standing for. So you can we can see a small presentation about the service. Okay. We know a quality products also equally important. The service also is equally important. So we also every time we are standing for the best service in provide best service, you know, across the well, I can explain, we will explain about what is our strength in service department. See, we have a 180 direct member service employees, service engineers is there across the India. Apart from there is 101 more franchisee people also will coming for the support of service. We have a field service team is there, customer support and the AMC team is there. There is an in-house, a huge in-house division is there, regional wise as well as central where central services center is there. We have a helpline or we can call a call center is there to register your service calls. This is the team we have in our service department. Okay. In field service, we have a different areas is there. Some of the critical teams is there. Channel products service team is separate is there. Installation and project execution team is there. Area service providers. We inviting all the, some of the people we would like to have a service setup is there. We inviting them to the service department and giving an authorized service providing certificates and all. And we providing training and all. By which we can able to reach the each remote areas of in India. That is our one of the main projection also in this year. We have a preventive maintenance team is there for products, data centers and all. Driver and we have a vehicles for providing service in the play like this photo. We have a mobile service vans are there. There will be a driver come technicians will be there, subcontractors. This is the teams in the field service team. Okay. See where our service locations we are marked here in our pan India basis. We can see the marked places where all we have the service stations will be there is there as well as South India as well as North all the places. You can see that. When we go to the South Indian basis, we have a 6 branches in Kerala, three branches in Tamil Nadu and 2 branches in Karnataka and 1 branch in Andhra. This all the places we have a regional service centers is there. That is you can note that there is a star is blinking there. That is the branches we available. Some of the places this red color is blinking. That is the, our service engineers are and spares maintain. Meaning places are, we have a service network in South India. We have a airline registration help desk. It's our 9, 10 people of there are sitting there for attending the your service calls and registering in a ERP platform. It's an online platform. We can easily can register the calls and assign to our service engineers. That number is 9020121121. You can see that our HO service center, training and rectification center, we will call as TRC, training and rectification center in our head office. This is a modern equipped service center. We are taking care of not only in Hycon products, we are ready to take all the other products also, other brand products, even in UPS, whatever solar products, as well as inverter also. 1,000 square feet service center is there in our HO. What all the products is coming from various places. If it is not able to service in regional service center, it will come to our HO service center. This is the training and rectification center. We have a separate sections of service centers for so UPS and solar inverter or solar products. These are different areas of service center areas are there. Apart from a technical persons, there are all engineers should be a capability to handling the customer. For that, we are regularly giving a effective customer handling training to them. That is, we are regularly doing. Apart from our HO service center, you can see that we have a regional service center fully equipped. Some of the snaps you can see that Trivandrum, Chennai, Bangalore, Hyderabad, and Pune. These all the places we have a regional service center is there. Apart from our direct service centers, we are providing area service providers. You can see some of the photographs. We are provided some area service providing ASP. Area service provider that we are already launched there, and some of the photographs also. Okay, this is a brief explanation about the service. We are offering all the supports for our new products as well as all products. We are assuring the best service always in Pan India level. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir, for explaining about HiCon network in detail. Thank you so much.
So we have
hope our regional managers are ready for a felicitation to this event. We invite Mr. Varadarajan, regional manager Tamil Nadu, for felicitation. Please,
Varadarajan, please.
Yeah, it's very good morning. Hope everyone is good. Fine. Hello. Yeah, I hope everyone is fine.
Yes.
So first of all, thank you for everyone to reach our goals to came over to meet our new product launch for name called ARA. Thank you for that. So we are expect a good business in earlier future for the ARA series for 99,200. So we all need all our support to do the best and get we can grow eventually with HiCon. Thank you.
Thank you, Varadraj.
Thank you all in dear HiConist and dear business partners. So happy to see you all in one platform. This is the great occasion. We are launching the new inverter ARA. This is the best quality product. So and so the product which we can compete with the market. So especially for Karnataka distributor, I'll be speaking in Kannada, so you'll be having some good words. Okay, so in ಈಗ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ನಮ್ಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇನ್ವರ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಬಟ್ ಈಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಬೇಕು. ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ನಾವು ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಕಾಂಪೀಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಸೇಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಸೇಲ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಸೇಲ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗತ್ತೆ. ಸೇಲ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಫೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಇರುವಾಗ, ಲೈಕ್ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ಮೋಟರ್ ಲೋಡಿಂಗ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ಇದೆ, ಮಲ್ಟಿ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಿಂಗ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಈ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟಿ ಇರುವಾಗ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಗೆ ಕನ್ವಿನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸೊ ಈಸಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್, ಸೊ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಬಂದಾಗ, ಸೊ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟಿ ಇದೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಕ್ವಾರ್ಟರ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ 2 ಬ್ರಾಂಚಸ್, ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಕಡೆ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಬ್ರಾಂಚಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ವಿತಿನ್ 24 ಅವರ್ಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ದ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎನಿ ವೇ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಮೇಜರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೊ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ವಂಡರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್. ಸೊ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಆಲ್, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಲುಕಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್.
ಹಲೋ, a special request from our top management. So all the regional heads should be speaking in our regional language only. So once again, I am inviting Mr. Varadarajan for the regional language speaking. So once again, please welcome Varadarajan.
Ellarkum vanakkam sir, yen per Varadarajan, nan aram Tamil Nadu sir. Idhu vandu oru nalla ceremony platform ah create pannirukanga HiCon. எதுக்குன்னா நம்ம ப்ராடக்ட் ஆரா நியூ லான்ச் கோசம். ஓகேங்களா? சோ இப்ப என்னன்னா, நம்ம ஸ்பெஷாலிட்டி நம்ம இவ்வளவு நாள் மார்க்கெட்ல இருக்கோம், நம்ம வாட்டர் ஹீட்டர் விற்கிறோம், இன்வெர்டர் பேட்டர்ஸ் விற்கிறோம், சோலார் விற்கிறோம். பட் இன்வெர்டர் ஹோம் பேசும் போது நம்மளோட பிரைஸ் எல்லாமே பாத்தீங்கன்னா எக்ஸ்பென்சிவ் இருக்கான சொன்னாங்க. சோ அதுக்காக நாங்க கம்பெனில எல்லாம் பேசி இப்ப ஸ்பெஷல் ப்ராடக்ட் லான்ச் பண்ணிருக்கோம். இதை லான்ச் போறதுக்கும் பாத்தீங்கன்னா என்னன்னா, இது ஒரு அபிஷியல் டிஜிட்டல் பிளாட்ஃபார்ம்னால எல்லாரையும் கூப்பிட முடியுமான்னு பார்த்தோம். மேக்சிமம் லிமிட் நம்பர்ஸ் எடுத்திருக்கோம். ஸோ இதுல ஸ்பெஷாலிட்டி நிறைய யூனிக் ப்ராடக்ட் யூனிக் ஃபியூச்சர்ஸ் எல்லாம் இருக்கு. எக்ஸாம்பிளா சொல்ல போனா மோல்ட் ஃபியூச்சர். ஸோ இந்த மோல்ட் என்னன்னா நீங்க ஒரு 2.5 ஆம்ப்ஸ் உள்ள ஒரு ஹாஃப் ஹெச்பி மோட்டார் ரன் பண்ணக்கூடிய டெக்னாலஜியை கொடுத்துருக்கோம். ஸோ இது வந்து ஒரு நல்ல யூனிவர்சிட்டியா இருக்கும்னு நினைக்கிறேன். ஸோ இதை பத்தி நான் நேரில் எல்லாரையுமே மீட் பண்ணி அப்டேட் பண்றேன். உங்களுடைய நல்ல வரவும் ஆர்டர்ஸும் எதிர்பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கோம். தேங்க்யூ ஆல்.
Thank you.
Mr. Abhishek, hello. Please.
Yeah. Good morning, everyone. Oh, namaskar, sabhi ka swagat hai yahan par hamare is online event pe. Main Maharashtra, Gujarat aur MP se jo bhi hamare channel partners join hue hain unka welcome karta hu. Aisa ki abhi aapko hamari company ki profile product detail ke bare mein yahan pe sabne bataya hoga ki hum ye jo Aura UPS Home UPS launch kar rahe hain, iske kuch unique features hain jo ki market ke other कॉम्पिटिटर से डिफरेंट रखते हैं. जस्ट मैं बताना चाहता हूँ कि फर्स्ट फीचर्स जो हम लेके आए हैं लाइक मोल्ट मोटर ऑपरेटिंग टेक्नोलॉजी, दिस इज द वन ऑफ द फीचर्स कि जिसको सभी कस्टमर्स को रिक्वायरमेंट होती है, डीलर्स की इंक्वायरीज होती है इसके बारे में. सेकेंड इसका है मल्टी स्टेज चार्जिंग, ये भी एक हमारा यूनिक फीचर है जो कि मार्केट में नहीं है किसी और कंपिटिटर्स के पास. एंड देन साथ में हम प्योर साइन वे और DSP माइक्रो प्रोसेसर कंट्रोल्स के साथ हम ये UPS लॉन्च कर रहे हैं. तो आई होप कि आपने इस प्रेजेंटेशन को देखा होगा, प्रोडक्ट को देखा होगा, और हम अपने कुछ अच्छे कस्टमर्स को जो आने वाले सीजन में हम अप्रोच कर सकते हैं इस प्रोडक्ट के साथ. आपकी यदि कुछ क्यूरीज हैं या कुछ हैं तो आप मुझे डायरेक्टली बता सकते हैं. बाकी हम भी आपको अप्रोच करेंगे अपने प्रोडक्ट की डिटेल्स के साथ और इसकी प्राइस लिस्ट के साथ. थैंक यू
अभिषेक.
नेक्स्ट वी इनवाइट मिस्टर सनी अगस्टिन रिप्रेजेंटिंग केरला रीजन. सनी प्लीज.
Sunny, please.
Good morning, all. And well, Sunny Agustin, Asia Sales Manager, Ernakulam Region, Kerala. Namale erappa deeshirunna powerful aya Aura series inverter innige launch cheyidirikkana. Idina sahajyam urkiya ella high connectionum nanne arikkana avasaram njan upayogikkunnu. Aura series inverter inde savishesakal valare vishtamayi thanne ennu paranju vannittunde. Idinte vibrana sadhyatha booster cheyan odukunna nalla oru promotion campaign aayittana മാനേജ്മെന്റ് നമ്മുടെ പാർട്ടി സൈഡിലേക്ക് വന്നിരിക്കുന്നത്. എല്ലാ തവണത്തെയും പോലെ കസ്റ്റമേഴ്സിന് വേണ്ടതായ യൂണിക് ആൻഡ് ക്വാളിറ്റി പ്രോഡക്റ്റ് ഓറ സീരീസ് ഇൻവെർട്ടറിലൂടെ നൽകിയിരിക്കുകയാണ്. ഇത് ഹൈക്കോണിന്റെ വിജയങ്ങളിൽ ഒരു പൊന്തോലാകാൻ ഓറ സീരീസ് ഇൻവെർട്ടറിന് സാധ്യമാകട്ടെ. പങ്കെടുത്ത എല്ലാ മാനേജ് ചാണപ്പാർട്ടീസിനും ഹൃദയത്തിന്റെ ഭാഷയിൽ നന്ദി അറിയിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് നിർത്തട്ടെ. ഹാപ്പി സെല്ലിംഗ്. ഗുഡ് ടാക്. താങ്ക് യു.
താങ്ക് യു സനി.
We have got some queries from our distributors and dealers about Hycon new inverter Aura. So due to the time limitation,
while we are going for the launch, we received few questions from our channel partners. So we selected few questions which will be useful for all of our dealers and distributors. So on their behalf, I am asking the questions and we'll be answering the questions. Okay. So there is a question from Mr. Srinath Pai from Pai Electronics Mysore. His question is, can you please explain the advantage of multi stage charging and how it is useful for home UPS?
Okay. The multi stage charging is we are provided for the battery charging. And it is working as a different algorithm for improving the battery performance and battery life, and it will reduce the battery water consumption, and for frequent power cut area the battery will charge quickly and the boost charging will automatically enable. Then the battery life will increase and we can get more life compared to normal inverters and batteries. That's it.
Okay, thank you. And another question is from Mr. Jagadish. He is from Powerhouse. Is Edayar, that is from Chennai. And his question is, what is the maximum capacity of battery that can be connected to Aura inverter?
So 200 Ah maximum capacity can be connected in Aura inverter. Then it will charge according to the battery capacity. Then current will automatically set and battery will full charge quickly.
Thank you, Jish. And the third question, it is from Mr. Anil Patel. He is from Entech, that is from Satara, from Maharashtra. His question is, how much warranty you offer for Aura inverter? And how to answer that question? We are giving 2 years warranty for Aura inverter. And we are also giving 5 years extended warranty for transformers. I think no other company in India is presently giving warranty for transformers. This shows our strength in manufacturing transformers. We do transformers in-house. So we are very much confident about the life of our transformers. So we have given an extended warranty for 5 years. Thank you very much, Ajish, for giving us that much confidence in transformers. So this will be a useful tool for us for marketing our product. Thank you, Ajish, for that. Another question. It is from Mr. Milan Naik. He is from AG Balashivai, Goa. So his question is, it's a very interesting question because it is very much relevant in nowadays. Because as we know, in the UPS industry, we used to name models, then we go to VA, then we go to the actual watts. So there will not be any comparison between the model VA and watts. So he has made an important question that how much load we can give to 900 VA aura inverter.
The loading capacity of aura inverter is for 900 VA, it's a 720 watts continuous and a mixie can connect maximum up to 650 watts. The power factor is 0.8 is provided for the aura inverter series.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Ajish. And there is a question from Kerala. It is from our 30, Mr. Sadish from Posti Business Solutions. Mr. Posti Solutions, they are associating with Hycon since 20 years and more. They are one of our good distributor. So Mr. Sadish has asked a question. It is basically about the waveform of the inverter. That is, do we have square wave inverters?
Yes, we have, but we are not promoting the square wave inverters because the square wave is harmful for the home appliances. So it will reduce the performance and life of the equipments. So we are promoting only sine wave inverters for our electrical equipments and home appliances.
Thank you, Ajish. So we have that last and final question. It has come from most of the dealers and distributors. The final question is regarding the price. Okay. Our aura inverters are placed or priced highly competitive in the market. So we are coming up with a lot of schemes, back-end supports, everything is available. So I request all our channel partners, be in touch with our regional managers, area in charges. They will offer you wonderful price, which is really competitive in the Indian market. So we are here with the price. We are here with the aura inverter, which has got a loadability of 720 watts. We can load, we can run any equipment like mixies, which can be under the wattage. So this will be going to a trendsetter in the industry. So as on behalf of channel team, I thank you each and everyone. I'm thanking our management, especially Christo sir, who is behind the innovations. He's supporting our R&D team. I thank Ajish, our R&D head, Mr. Saji, and all, each and everyone, our chief operating officer, Mr. Hari Kumar, my colleagues, Sumesh, Abhishek, Vardrajan, Manchunath, even our area and judges like Arun Chander, Arjun, and our Sunny Augustine, and even our supporting staff, Hima, she was here, and our CRM, Soumya, Ajish, and all people, even Maheshwar and our GM marketing, and our Jude, customer support DGM. He has explained us regarding the service network which Hycon is providing. We have a pan-India service network, we have service centers. We are ready to offer service centers for the people who are interested. So we are growing. We are growing fast. We are coming. Already we come with a good product. So please support us. We are with you. Our entire team with you. We will be visiting you shortly. So get ready with your orders. In numbers, the prices are, this is a quantity driven market. So You offer more quantities, we offer the best price, which is competitive in the market. Thank you very much for giving this opportunity. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Ajish.
Thank you, sir.
Wonderful session.
We are coming to the end. First of all, I would like to give my thanks to the management be here to witness the wonderful launch of Hycon Aura. Thank you so much. We hope it's a nice event. And we take this opportunity to thank Hycon Chairman and Managing Director, Mr. Christo George, for being a part of this program out of his busy schedule. Thank you so much, sir. We are very much proud to a leader like you. Thank you so much. Next, my sincere thanks to Hycon Chief Operating Officer, Mr. Hari Kumar, our strong support, leader, and leading the entire team of Hycon India. Thank you so much, sir. Next, my sincere thanks to our General Manager, Marketing, Mr. Maheshwaran, leading the entire marketing team across India. Thank you, sir. Next, our AGM Channel Sales, Mr. Yeshudathan, sir. Thank you so much for leading the entire channel team across India. Now, my sincere thanks to all the regional managers here who has addressed the launch for felicitation, Mr. Varadarajan from Tamil Nadu region, Mr. Abhishek, Maharashtra region, Mr. Manjunath, Karnataka region, and Mr. Sunny Augustine from Kerala region. And all these behind, we have a strong Kerala team head, Mr. Sumesh. Thank you so much, Sumesh, sir. Now, my sincere and all thanks to our strong pillars, distributors, dealers, channel partners. Actually, you are the reason for we are stand here. You are the real champions for supporting us throughout this period, and we are expecting you are providing this kind of support in future too. Thank you so much for all the team across India. Thank you so much. Now, I'm grateful to the team, technical team, R&D team, and service support. You know, you have already seen the service network across India. In detail, you have all seen, Mr. Jude Anthony is leading service team. Thank you so much, Jude sir, for providing great support to all marketing, to all Hycon India. Thank you, Mr. Simon and Mr. Jayakrishnan and all the technical team who are there for providing the entire support, technical support behind this launch. Thank you once again. Thank you each and every one of you being here of this launch today with us. Thank you once again. I'm wishing you all the very best. We hope that we will definitely sell more on this product launch. And once again, thanks to all our distributors, dealers for make the event grand success. Thank you all.
One more thing I want to mention here. We have all the region managers' details. We are mentioned in a chat box. So if you don't have anybody's numbers, so you just collect that one. And we will contact with you very soon. So all the best for the new product and good luck. Thank you.